Ben Mankiewicz back here at the first ever TCM Classic Film Festival. Hope you enjoyed The Defiant Ones. And I am sitting with one of the stars of The Defiant Ones, Tony Curtis.
No, I'm Sidney Poitier.
I'm sorry. Sitting here with one of the stars of The Defiant Ones, Sidney Poitier.
Yes.
Tony, thank you so much for joining us. Did you enjoy making the film?
Very much so. It was a unique film to make. You know, a black man and a white man chained together. Escape from some kind of prison, and they can't unlock this chain. And at the beginning of it, they hate each other. When I say at the beginning of it, they've never had a confrontation between the opposite selves of them.
Right, the opposite, the opposing race,
black.
Right.
And so it was that particular problem. And Stanley Kramer did it. And I was stunned when examining it, what a diabolical thing it was for our country. When you started examining the fact that you didn't hang out with black people because there was no law against it, but you just didn't.
Your character in the movie undergoes a very significant transformation in the film.
Yes, so does Sidney Poitier's
character. So does Poitier's character, yeah.
They're both of us have contributed something of a change. Now, that change could come in so many ways. Two people. In our country, it was a major change that should have happened. When they brought me the script, Robert Mitchum was given the script. And he said he didn't want to play a picture where the black man had equal tenure in it.
Equal credit.
Yes, and they gave it to a lot of actors. Kirk Douglas, he said he wanted to play the black man. And no, I'm joking. That was a Kirk Douglas joke. Burt Lancaster said he would play the black man, but with white parents. They gave it to Marlon Brando, and Marlon Brando said he'd play it, but he wanted to play not only black man, but have a black wife. So there was a whole run of jokes going on. And nothing offensive, it was just like saying Jerry Lewis was married to Dean Martin.
You wanted to play it as soon as you read it, though, right?
I did. I read it. And the only thing that I objected to was the billing. You couldn't put an actor, Tony Curtis, in The Defiant Ones.
With Sidney Poitier.
Co-starring Sidney Poitier. It just didn't work with too many cards.
So what did you do?
I just said, I'm not going to do it unless you change the billing quota. And they did.
Meaning make it equal, Tony Curtis,
yeah,
Sidney
Tony
Poitier.
Yeah, Tony Curtis, Sidney Poitier in The Defiant Ones, which it should have been.
Yeah.
You couldn't have made the movie any other way,
Well, Tony, thank you for taking
the time to talk to us. It's been a privilege. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road.
And apparently, follow the yellow brick. Tony Curtis is out. Hope you enjoyed The Defiant Ones and stay with us here on Turner Classic Movies. This is Ben Mankiewicz at the TCM Classic Film Festival, first ever, and a lot more ahead here on TCM.